Pikachu has the ball, Mewtwo gives the ball to Master Roshi. Master Roshi's at half court, sets up the offense, gives the ball to Garchomp. Garchomp gives the ball to Mewtwo. Lucario has the ball. Garchomp pulls up Snorlax. Garchomp fakes Snorlax, comes back. Tries to bank it in and he misses. Waluigi's at the top of the key. Waluigi comes down, looks like he's fouled.
Number 73.
Waluigi thought he was fouled on that play.